Yeah, basically. Right?
Yeah, sure. Okay.
I'll be your lake if you are my skipping stone. And I will be your company if you find yourself alone. And I will be your money if you can't afford a home. I'll be your lake if you are my skipping stone. And I will be your jacket if you're stuck out in the cold. And I'll be your medication when you're sick and tired and old. And I'll be your umbrella if that roof just won't hold. I'll be your jacket if you're stuck out in the cold. But of course, I know that you need some time to grow. I'll be the ground that you've been walking on. I will be your coffee made at the break of dawn. And I will be the rook and the bishop and the pawn. I'll be the ground that you've been walking on. But of course, I know that you need some time to grow. I'll be your lake if you are my skipping stone. And I will your company if you find yourself alone. And I will be your money if you can't afford a home. I'll be your lake if you are my skipping stone. I'll be your lake if you are my skipping stone.
This is going to be on our, we're doing a single for Art of the Underground Records from Buffalo, New York. And this is a one of the songs on the sides of the record. You're helpless and hopeless. You want to help out the homeless, but you've got problems. You're selfish and worthless, and you have no fucking purpose. You're a cancer causing cancer having slob. Whoa, 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 whoa. There are morals that conflict with orals, that conflict with anals, that believe in angels. Angels are hating on you. Good is the absence of evil, and evil is the absence of good. And there is an axis of evil rolling into this neighborhood with the sound of gunshots. Bang, bang, bang. Whoa. Coffin to sleep for 100 years or more. All you people that I know will have died long ago, and your children will have died 10 years before. Just a mountain of death filling up my brain.
of a pack of wild birds to make my escape from this planet. I'd like to take advantage of a flock of wild birds to make my escape from this planet. From this planet. Christ Almighty, I've been thirsty, I'm forever fat and ugly. Stumbling, bumbling bastards, doubly faces will always be hungry. I don't know if I am capable of helping anyone. I am at the mercy of emotions of my better friends. I'd like to take advantage of a flock of wild birds to make my escape from this planet. I'd like to take advantage of a flock of wild birds to make my escape from this planet. From this planet.
This is on our full length, coming out. Well, this is gonna come out on Asian Man Records, sometime like April, June, maybe. Yay! And Flask Bar on Night Pass Records. Foraging forests 5 foot
babies were birthing and dying. And then we were children, we're playing and crying. And then we're teenagers and smoking and drinking. But now we're all grown up and we're sadly sighing. And liking, but larking and licking our wounds we've created by lusting and lying to ourselves. To cry, and I want nature to spit in my mouth, and I want nature to die. And I'd like to be a big ball of meat that bees can buzz around and eat, and feast on my liver and rot out my teeth and chew on my eyeballs until I'm deceased. 'Cause I deserve displeasure, and I really want to cry. And I think you should spit in my face because I am a werewolf. This song's gonna be on the Plea for Peace comp. No more tears, no more crying, no more cyanide or dying. And no more HIV, no more tweaking, no more drugs, your immune system's being weakened. Just happy times and half our friends and lots and lots of tears. But most of all, I want no more tears. No more bad times, no more bummers. No more SUVs and no more hummers. And no more racism, no more discrimination. nation. We're all one big band all across this land, and we should see in tune. Let's grow the walls to break the walls, we've got to do it soon. But most of all, I want no more tears, no more crying, no more fire lying dying. Thank you, KXLU. You yes. rule.
And thank you, Matt and Scott, for being here.
Yeah.
And Ben. Myself.
Okay. Boom, 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 boom. Whoa!
Will the baby survive? Will the baby survive? Oh, and I've also wondered if that baby lives his life. What kind of life will the baby lead? And will the baby ever be happy? No, his heart will be bloated and swollen, just like his soul. Too big to fit in his body. And I don't think that I can take it. And I don't think that you can take it. And I know that he sure as hell can't take it. So we all go, so we all go, so we all go. Whoa. Place they call LA.
shithole they call LA.
I hope the whistle solo picked up.
Oh, really? Oh, whoa. Interesting. Wasn't to get rich or famous or get laid. Mainly you wrote those fucking songs to drive me away. In your head, too big to see, and the insides of your mouth inflate and try to suffocate you. It's really, 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 really hard to fall asleep.
Nobody knows everything, we know this to be true. Everything is difficult except what's in front of you. But it's complicated even under your nose. Bullshit math equations, your highs and your lows. And your manic depression, it comes and it goes. Your parasympathetic nervous system reacts. You're in fight or flight mode. How's the world so small when the world is so large? And what made the world? Could I please speak to who's in charge? Everything is real, but it's also just as fake. From your daughter's birthday party to your grandmother's wake. And your manic depression, it comes and it goes. Your parasympathetic nervous system reacts. And you're in fight or flight. You're in fight or flight. You're in fight or flight mode. I tried to know which words to sing so many times, and I tried to know which chord to play. I tried to make it rhyme, and I tried to find the key that all good songs are in, and I tried to find the notes that make that great resounding din. There's a bad man in everyone, no matter who we are. There's a rapist and a Nazi living in our tiny hearts. Child pornographers and cannibals and politicians too. There's someone in our head waiting to fucking strangle you. So here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. People love you more. Oh, never mind. Oh, never mind. In fucking fact, Mrs. Robinson, the world doesn't care whether you live or die. You live or die. In fucking fact, Mrs. Robinson, they probably hate to see your stupid face. Your stupid face. So here's to you, Mrs. Robinson. You live in an unforgiving place.
That bees can buzz around and eat.
when I die, that I might be granted some sense of purpose.
Remember me, I killed your family, and now I am going to kill you too. I made your brother bleed, I made your father scream, and I made your mother say those things that she said to me. Do with me what you want, but please don't hurt my family. Don't hurt my family. Take my pride, take my honor, take my life, but don't take the ones that are close to me. Do with me what you want, but please don't hurt my family. Don't hurt my family. Take my pride, take my body, take my life, but don't take the ones that I love. And I continued without mercy. I looked into your eyes, and I saw the reflection of a coward that you and I both hate very much. And I grabbed the knife, and I let the blood out of your throat, and I smashed those tiny mirrors inside of your skull. If I don't go to hell when I die, I might go to heaven. I might go to heaven. If I don't go to hell when I die, I might go to heaven. I might go to heaven. If I don't go to hell when I die, I might go to heaven. If I don't go to hell when I die, I might go to heaven. I might go to heaven, but probably not.
That was a good take.
It was a good take.
I think it was gold, baby. No more tears, no more crying, no more sighing, lying or dying. No more HIV, no more tweaking, no more drugs or immune system being weakened. Just happy times and half-assed rhymes and mimes and mimes and years. But most of all, I want no more tears. Some fuss keep people out of our nation. We're all one big band all across this land, and we should sing in tune. Let's grow the balls to break the walls, we've got to do it soon. But most of all, I want no more tears, no more crying, no more sighing, lying or dying.
Yeah, me too. That's fucking charming.
I hope they respond, eh? We should check that in a bit. Okay. What's the next song?
This song goes out to No Idea Records.
Fuck you.
People are wasteful, they waste all that food. People are hateful, and people are rude. But God, I love some people sometimes, because people are very, very special. They don't know how to wait. People are mean, yeah, people are prone to hate. But God, I love some people sometimes, because people are the greatest thing to happen. I said, God, I love some people sometimes, because people are the greatest thing to happen. And people are people regardless of skin. People are people regardless of creed. People are people regardless of gender. People are regardless of anything. I said people are people regardless of gender. People are people regardless of anything. And everything. People are my religion because I believe in them. People are my enemies and
Go into the low. Thank you.
earth to rape and pillage and ravage. Because God created puppy dogs and God created kittens. And our love creates a power plant that generates this world. And if we stop now, then we'll sink into oblivion.
Yeah, you did great, dude. Cool, it's cool, break into it.
Stop trying so hard to come up, or else you will get hung up, and then you'll end up strung up on a noose of your own design. I don't crave success, I wanna ease my stress that I get from my day job. Music is not the life for me. No, I don't crave success. It's a sucky cesspool full of sharks. No, I don't want success. Music's not the life for me. And don't forget the fun of touring when you were really poor. And don't forget you had a hobby once, one that you truly adored. Don't it always seem to go, 'cause you don't know what you've got till it's gone. They pave paradise, put up a parking lot. Don't it always seem to go, 'cause you don't know what you've got till it's gone. They pave paradise, put up a parking lot. Don't it always seem to go, 'cause you don't know what you've got till it's gone. They pave paradise, put up a parking lot. Don't it always seem to go, 'cause you don't know what you've got till it's gone. They pave paradise, put up a parking lot. Stop trying so hard to come up, or else you will get hung up, and then you'll end up strung up on a noose of your own design. I don't crave success, I want to ease my stress that I get from my day job. Music's not the life for me. No, I don't crave success. It's a sucky cesspool full of sharks. No, I don't crave success. Music's not the life for me. Hey, Rhett. What's up?
I broke my promise
Oklahoma, Kansas, Georgia, Tennessee. California is a Garden of Eden, a paradise to live in or see. But believe it or not, you won't find it so hot if you ain't got the do-re-mi. And I just paid homage to a man named Woody Guthrie, and I bought a restaurant for his son named Alice, and I fed false information to the audience, and that's how I learned how to survive. And I give a thank you to my father for leaving me, and I give a finger to my stepfather for beating me, and I give props to myself for achieving. Goddamn, I'm glad that I survived. Goddamn, I'm glad that I survived. Giant load of gibberish, and I give love to a lover quite deserving of it, and I give thanks to all of you for listening to the story of how I learned how to survive.